Chris Knight here with a look at some of our favorite videos from the week from Neighborhood TV's North Metro Atlanta strain. We told you about the Milton Fire Department's new app that's designed to help people with cardiac arrest. We spoke to the mayor of Gainesville about the future of public safety in the city. And this is the story why I'm wearing sequins today. We took you inside an adult prom in Canton where couples hit the dance floor to support children in need. I love quirky and offbeat things. So this week for our hidden gem, I wanted to introduce you to Lucille. There's a series of murals on North Street, right here is one of those, and they pay homage to the history of Canton. You are going to love this week's hidden gem. It's part of a new activity station where you can mine for hidden gems. It's really neat. My daughter loved it. Take a look at all the neat gems that she got right there. Look at that. This is so cool. We're taking a drive up to Helen, Georgia in the Northeast Georgia Mountains and taking a ride on the Mountain Coaster. This is something so cool that you've got to go check out. Hi there, Chris Knight here with a possum update on a story we brought you last week on Neighborhood TV's North Metro Atlanta stream. Dave Portnoy of Barstool Sports, along with his adopted dog, Miss Peaches, announced that they are donating $277,000 to Lifeline Animal Project here in Atlanta. This t-shirt fundraiser launched last week after Portnoy adopted Miss Peaches from the organization. Miss Peaches turned into a social celebrity overnight. Her Instagram page, Famous Miss Peaches, has nearly 500,000 followers. And as for the t-shirt fundraiser, Portnoy says that he plans to continue selling t-shirts and collecting donations for other animal charities. Meanwhile, we also told you that Miss Peach's foster brother, his name's Chestnut, right there, he's also available for adoption at Lifeline Animal Project. Let's find him a forever home too. And as always, you can find this story and more on Neighborhood TV's North Metro Atlanta stream. Check out neighborhoodtv.com.